The Dual County Sheriff's Office is investigating a crash that sent one driver to the hospital. Authorities say a semi rolled over in the area of SD Highway 15 and 190th Street. The semi was southbound when it went partially into the ditch. It tried to get back onto the highway and then rolled. The driver suffered minor injuries and was taken to the Clear Lake Hospital.